You all must have heard of cryptocurrencies, especially Bitcoin, thanks to its meteoric rise. But beyond the price of these currencies, they're a game changer for multiple reasons, prime among them being blockchain. What is it? How does it work? I, Sandhavi Srivastava from Total Crypto, will answer such questions and more, so keep watching. What exactly is blockchain? Blockchain is a decentralized digital record of transactions, sort of like a huge global communal ledger. It records all transactions in the form of cryptocurrencies. There are different cryptocurrencies, more than 1500, but the top three are Bitcoin, Ethereum, and DAI. Each of these cryptocurrencies has its own platform / blockchain. How does blockchain work? Blockchain is a sort of database. It works on peer-to-peer technology, which basically means that it's made up of hundreds and thousands of computers that are part of the same network. It has the power and capacity that's required to access this data simultaneously. Every contract, task, process, payment, etc. gets recorded here in data in the form of blocks. Each new fresh block gets linked to the previous block, thus being a literal digital blockchain. How is blockchain the next best thing? Well, private blockchains can be owned as long as one entity is maintaining it. But in other blockchains like Bitcoin, all users maintain control. Because of this, if one user meddles with the record of transactions, all other blocks will cross-reference with one another and point out the block with the incorrect information. This system helps to establish a transparent order of events. This also makes it really hard to hack a channel in blockchain, as if you want to hack one block, you have to hack all the blocks previous to that block in the entire history of transactions that occurred on that channel. Despite all this, blockchain is not immune to hacking. Bugs, errors, glitches, be it intentional, unintentional, it's all possible. And it may cause future inaccurate steps. But being decentralized, Bitcoin or blockchain is easily traceable. For example, if stolen Bitcoins were spent somewhere else, it's traceable and the hacker will be found. What are dApps and why are they known as the most appealing feature of blockchain? dApps or decentralized applications, they are apps that use blockchain as a platform. They run on self-executing contracts, which means that it does not need any manual direction to work. There are more than 3,000 applications on blockchain. A few common ones being Chainlink. It secures your data via smart contracts, so it's harder to compromise. You have Chainyard. It increases the efficiency of the supplier information management system. You have Circular, which offers supply chain traceability. You have KYC Chain. It verifies your customer identities and makes sure that you follow the regulations of KYC or Know Your Customer. So you see, blockchain stands to make operations more stable, secure, and efficient. It is the future of technology, and human resources should be equipped with it. Blockchain will affect your business, be it today or tomorrow, and it will be your call as to where you want to stand with it.